I killed her with the breach charge.
Well, damn.